Hello, my name is John Hemphill. I've worked for the City of Philadelphia for 24 years, and I've worked here at the Free Library for 18 years. Today I want to talk about the map of 1794, which is an aerial view map of Philadelphia. Even though the city has changed a lot and buildings have gotten taller and more people have come to the city, the good thing about this map is that the streets are still the same. At the time that I looked at the map, I was actually doing a lot of genealogical research, and I found out that one of my African ancestors came to the United States right around the same year that this map was made, in 1794. So I've had a lot of family members in this country for a very long time. There are several things that drew me to the map because I have a personal love of history.